I know, but I lost both.
Everything Nate does is pretty much acoustic, so done.
It's just a gentle bumblebee.
Yeah. I know, but it was like hovering, it was like, it was, it was like that far away from my ear. So we were doing natural reaction.
It's not here. Don't look at it. Pretend that it's not here.
Okay, so I'm going to do 14. I'm going to write the next line in 14 bold.
Yeah.
Okay.
Starting bold? Yes, yeah, whatever you want to do.
Unless you have another 14, you don't. Right?
No. Just do 20 lines.
It won't hold together quite as well, but okay.
I love process colors.
Yeah.
I'm painting with a straight. But if I had more time, yes, I would very much want to.
Make a teal?
Yeah, make a teal instead.
Didn't look like it moved.
It didn't move!
Yay! Yeah, it shouldn't. That's weird. That one was great.
Yay!
Thank you. You just gotta like go center on this line and give it a little wiggle.
Oh my god.
My name is Jim Reed. I represent the Reed family, Father Bagley and my two brothers, Scott and Bagley. And we are lucky enough to own this great barn. So we're very lucky to have Nate and Kelly come to Fisher's Island almost a year ago and have their vision. And they survived the winter out here, staying at the barn. And it's been a real honor getting to know them and seeing what the doing for Fishers and for their own interests with Lighthouse Works. It's been a lot of fun meeting the artists that they've brought to the island. Each one is unique in their own way. And I think it's a great aspect for Fishers to have these fun young people wanting to come to Fishers and bring their friends. So it's been a real treat for the Reed family, and I hope them the best in the future.
So this will be the future home of the whole organization, eventually.
So Nate, what's your role at Lighthouse Works?
I'm the master shucker.
Yeah, you know what's up.
Oh, please.
Yes. I will make everyone one. Somehow.
We could braid them, too.
Yeah. I just wanted some color.
I guess.
get that.
Some of these things had a layer underneath them. I finished them.
And then you'll see signs of transfer stations on the left.
To your facing, you get to see a lot of sweet in there.
Well, like, there's so too much vegetation.
We got to get rid of this snowboard. It's kind of in limbo right now.
Fish's Island, and we welcome you. Keep coming. Perfect. Stay warm.